Next. Please stop. I have your passport and ticket. Where are you coming from?
London.
Okay, and how long were you staying there?
2 weeks.
Where's your home base?
Chicago.
Okay. Are you traveling alone?
Yes.
Please state your full name.
madpasmr.
madpasmr. Are you carrying any illegal substances?
No, ma'am.
Okay, and during your stay in the airport, have you seen any suspicious activity? Any bags left out? Anything to report?
No, I haven't noticed anything.
Okay. Ma'am, you've been pre-selected for a full TSA pat-down.
Okay.
Okay, so you're gonna have to give me your backpack. Do you carry any medals with you? Anything in your pockets?
No.
Okay, so I'm gonna have to have you spread your legs. All right. We're going to start with the head. I have to just spread your arms out like so. Very good. We're going to join your body and I'm going to have you sweat your legs just a little bit.
Okay.
And then you turn around. Okay, I'm going to put my hands up the groin. And I need you to take your shoes off. Shoes back on. So I'm gonna search your body right now for anything metal.
Okay.
Ma'am, you have something in your hair?
I'm so sorry.
I'm gonna have to confiscate that. Yep. Just put your hands up. Good. I believe that's your zipper.
Yeah.
So you're good there. Can I see your pocket?
Yes.
Anything in there? Okay. And your other pocket? There's something in there, man.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I had some change.
Okay.
From the store.
Mm-hmm. I'll have to take that out. Okay. I'll take your zippers, please. Okay. Very good. All right, please turn around. Okay, so everything is clear. I'm gonna search your backpack right now for any suspicious materials.
Okay.
Is this your backpack?
Yes, it is.
Okay. I'm gonna have to check it, do a full check.
Okay. Yeah, those are my working tools.
Okay, Pam, you know we're not supposed to have sharp objects. Oh, so it looks like you have several items in here.
Okay, so. But I really need them for my job.
I'm sorry, you're going to have to purchase another one. You're going to have to confiscate this. I'll give you a fair warning. And what do you use these for?
It's called a tuning fork. It helps me determine if a person can hear well.
Okay. Do you often bring your own coffee when you travel?
Yes.
Okay.
I did verification.
Mm-hmm. Are you experiencing any symptoms?
No.
Your test came out negative?
Yes.
Perfect.
Catch my plane.
All right, go ahead. That way. Have a good weekend.
Yes.
Next.